This is another personal memo to myself, remembering a long ago Boy Scout overnight camping trip in which I was an assistant to the assistant to the scoutmaster, made long after I was over age to be a Boy Scout and was just along for the ride. This is Paul Algie, my best friend growing up, and he was really the workhorse for this trip. It was June 1956, and this sandbar was known as Bixby Towhead, which is right at Tiptonville on the Mississippi River. Paul getting ready to do the work. Here I am, making hopefully to filter out a little of the mud from the water. And this is our supreme leader, Robert Henley. Also dressed for action. The boys came by car and had quite a walk across the bar to the river's edge, carrying their camping paraphernalia. In June in Tiptonville, it was terribly hot. First thing we did was set up camp. As a matter of fact, that's about the only thing that we really got around to. Here are some of the Boy Scouts from the Tiptonville troop in 1956. I'm not really sure what this was all about, but apparently one of the troop members had done something inappropriate that the other troop members didn't like, and Paul made the arrest and turned him over to the enforcer, Johnny Vaughn. That's what our camp looked like. Bye-bye.